hustles it down.
Yeah!
last night. 90 points in the last two nights. Tied Bernard King's record for three consecutive 40-point-plus games.
There's the record tied for Heap. There's the record. He stands alone as the best three-point shooter in a single season.
Amazing.
They beat on a 40-12 run.
The ball game's over. The winning
Heat history. Down by 27 in the third quarter, and they somehow manage to win the game.
4 seconds left. Double overtime. Nets looking for the win. Johnson the step back. Heat!
And for Jennings, three.
It's good.
Playoff basketball, that's all right.
Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Tied it tight so I won't get loose. Truth is, you can stop and stare. Run myself out and no one cares. Cut the church out again. Reach somewhere, yeah. Someone pour it in. Just ask for again. Say it fast and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out.
Did he just shoot that off one leg? Did he just do the Dirk Nowitzki behind the 3-point line? Is that what I just saw?
Just throw it away.
Oh, stop the show. Choppy words and a sloppy blow. Shotgun opera lock and low. Cock it back in and watch it go. Mama help me, I've been cursed. Death is rolling in. Candy paint on his brand new hearse. Can't contain me, knows he works. Got it, just hurts. I will not, doesn't matter how hard I try. Hope the words don't try.
For the Spurs.
Puts up a three.
Puts it in.
One push.
record for most three-pointers in the history of the finals.
These two teams getting after each other right now.
Parker finds Leonard running the floor and throws it down.
It's inside to Duncan. Blocked by James.
James on the drive. Leans in. Lances again.
Parker pulls back. That's a three-pointer.
It's good. Tony Parker ties the game.
On go.
Rebound box. Back out to Allen.
His three-pointer.
Tie game with 5 seconds remaining.
Fox on the field. Down and one.
Say about me off the court, don't matter. I ain't got no worries.
Congratulations, LeBron.